Opening tip in backcourt, controlled by Tennessee. So the Lady Vols have it first. Inbounds pass, Spaney right side of the circle to Simmons in the right corner. Fires a three-pointer and hits it. Megan Simmons with a three. Shot clock at seven. Massengale dribbles right, stops. Now puts up the jump shot from the free throw line. Good. Rebound Graves inside, off to Simmons. Simmons off to the races, comes into the paint. Pulls up with an eight-foot jumper. Good. Simmons with five. Massengale comes into front court, drives down the lane, goes into the left corner, Spaney for another three attempt. This one is good. 10-7, goes to Simmons right side of the circle. Simmons drives to the baseline, pulls up for the bank, rolls out, no good. Graves with a rebound, no good. Simmons with a rebound, flips it up, and good. As she was falling to the floor, she has seven. Massengale right side of the circle, top of the key to Spaney for the jump shot, and bounces four times and falls through. Front court, dribbles to the left side of the circle, top of the key to Harrison, who's in there. Down to Graves. Graves puts it up, count it, she's fouled. Spaney into the left corner to Massengale. Massengale dribbles up, goes into the paint, puts up the runner off the glass. Good. Massengale with a bucket, she has four. Off to Massengale. Massengale drives it into front court. Back to Simmons, right wing for a three. Got it. Maybe that'll get Tennessee jump started. Simmons has 10. Here's Berna in front court. Dribbles down to the left side. Pass intercepted by Graves. Graves with a run out layup. Right side. Good. Graves with seven. And it's 32-26. Here's a pull-up jumper by Massengale at the free throw line. No good. Spaney with a rebound, back to Simmons for a three, two in a row. Simmons with 13. Off left elbow to Burdick. Burdick down low to Jones, spins, fakes, now goes up right side. Good, good move by Jasmine Jones. Her first 2 points of the game. Simmons from the baseline into Burdick, layup, count it, she's fouled. I think Burnham's the one that pushed her from the back. Massengale into the paint, puts up the running hook shot, good by Massengale. Spaney to the left side of the circle, top of the key to Massengale, back to Spaney for a three, got it. Spaney with a big three, goes to Simmons on the left wing. Simmons now dribbles right, pick and roll to Jones, pull up eight-footer is good by Jones. Pick and roll, it works almost every time. If you can knock down the shot, Jones did. Here's Massengale, left side of the circle to Simmons, top of the key. Simmons drives, goes under Williams, no good. Burdick with a rebound, puts it up and in. Burdick with five. Loose on the floor and finally picked up by Simmons. Simmons comes into front court, drives the right side, hooks it up there. How in the world did she get that to go? I've seen her make a lot of shots, but none like that before. Simmons over to Spaney, fakes a three, Spaney drives, puts up the shot, good shot by Spaney. Spaney with 12 points. And second free throw by Spaney is good. Tennessee by six, Spaney has 14, there's the final horn. With your final score, Tennessee 60, Arkansas 54.